I've gotten it, my husband has gotten it, my friend has gotten it.
Have you? There's a new texting scam going around, making its way to our phones. It looks like this, sent from your own number. The link promises a gift for paying your bill. Spoiler alert, there's no gift, but are you ever just a little curious what happens when you click the link? NBC2's Gage Golding found out.
This is where you'd expect to be, right? In a world of ones and zeros, with someone else watching you through your camera while cleaning out your cash. But really, it's not that in depth. Clicking that link doesn't do any of that. It sets you up for the crook's big cash out.
Your cell phone bill is paid and you get a free gift? Seems too good to be true, right?
When I read the last line of it now, here's a little gift for you, then that's the eye opener.
This exact message has been sent to countless Verizon customers all across the country. Each contains a similar but slightly different link. Plus, the message looks like you sent it to yourself. Both of those raise a red flag.
I've never gotten anything free from Verizon, I'll be honest.
If you're like me, you might have the burning desire to know what happens if you commit the cardinal sin of scams and click the link.
I'd like to click on it and find out who's behind it.
We did just that. Well, we didn't, but cybersecurity expert Dennis Underwood did, safely, of course. And the answer to the big question is...
So far, the links that we've seen haven't gone anywhere.
So nothing happens? Well, not quite. You see, in this instance, whoever sent this message is getting one bit of information, and that's your phone number.
Whenever you click on the link, it actually passes up information identifying you and saying, hey, this particular, in this case, a phone number, so this phone clicked on this link.
You didn't lose any money or get hacked, so what's someone going to do with your number?
We can maybe go after them again with a different scam. So it kind of puts you on a list that you don't want to be on.
That makes a lot more sense. You bought it once, you're going to have to pay for it the second time around.
It's just the 2022 version of let's find a perfect patsy, let's find a target.
This doesn't mean go click on any link you see. Scams evolve by the minute, so if you get a message, don't click on anything. Because as Mike says,
you don't want to be caught with your pants down.
Reporting for NBC2, I'm Gage Golding.